Hi there, Optimal Salespeople. Today's tip is make sure you're addressing the issues appropriate to the level of the person you're talking to. When you're in a, especially in a long cycle sale, or it's one that involves two or three or four sales calls before you can close the deal, you'll talk to multiple people. And for example, you want to make sure you're, when you're talking to the CEO, you're addressing the issues that the CEO has to deal with. And if you're talking to a lower level person, you address the issues that they have to do with. For example, and I think one example you can all relate to, since you're all in sales to some extent, is if you were selling what I do. You know, if you were talking to a salesperson, their pain, their problem is things like, you know, I'm having trouble getting by gatekeepers, I can't close, I waste too much time writing proposals that don't amount to anything. That would be a problem at the level of the salesperson. The sales manager would have different issues. You know, how can I get Joe motivated? How can I get Cindy to do a more detailed discovery process? And if you're talking to the CEO, it's a whole different level of problems. For example, they don't care about getting by gatekeepers and closing ratios and things like that. What they care about is that the margins are slipping, or maybe that the salespeople just generally aren't performing, or he doesn't understand why the sales manager is not doing what needs to be done. Maybe the CEO doesn't even know what the sales manager should be doing. So today's tip is make sure when you're in a discussion with a prospect that you're addressing the pains that are appropriate to the level of that person.